Hi guys, well, we'll be continuing of Outlast from where we left off, the sewers. Sorry for that, my eyes are a little bit bad. Let's continue on with this nightmarish jump scare game. So we are. Oh, we are the other side, yeah. This is the door that we are. Oh, fuck! Nigga! What the fuck are you? Yo? I'm gonna close the door now. What the fuck was that gonna do? What the fuck's your problem, mate? Mate, you got a problem, mate? No? Fuck you up. Oh fuck. Okay. Is there a way to walk less louder? Because I have not found that. Yep. No machete guys here, right? I'm gonna ask this one more time. Are there any machete guys? Okay, can we go there? Or do we have to go there? I don't know. Do not know this part. Okay, I think this place is gonna be deeper than the last one, cause I don't know. What the fuck is this? Any batteries? I mean, I don't know why anyone would put batteries here, but who knows? It's a game, you know. Don't get too serious about it, man. Don't get too serious about it. Okay, can we crawl? Okay. Oh god, we have so little battery left. Two batteries. Max. Gonna have to go look around afterwards. Where do we have to... Oh, there. Hi there. You're dead. Fuck it. Okay, come on, give me some batteries, man. What the fuck is this? The twilight zone? What the fuck, man? Okay. We can hardly see anything now. Thank you, game. Okay, we can't hear. We cannot see shit. Okay, here? Okay, we can't go here. Can we? Okay, why do we have to splash one right here? And if someone chases us here, I think we're dead. Pretty much like this. Oh god! Fucking rats! Well, nigga, run, nigga! Oh god, I hate rats, man. Fuck off out of here. Come on, sir. Guess we have to go across here. Oh god. What the fuck, man? More water? Where the fuck do I go? I can't see shit. I'm gonna go straight for it. His eyes are shining like what the fuck? That's right, fuck off, mate. I'm going there. You should not follow me. for reals. How do I grab onto that? What the fuck, man? What the fuck? Okay, kill me. Come on. Come on. I know you are. I'm waiting so much of this. I get chills out of that, man. Oh, fuck. Get a hold of yourself. This is only a game. It's only a fucking game, man. Okay, why the... We have to turn on the house here. Maybe we have to. Maybe we haven't tried. Oof, fuck nigga, how do I get down to that? I mean, fuck nigga, why? Why? Why the fuck are you doing this, nigga? Someone fucking over there. Is this game going crazy? Don't think that was a bug, I think it was the game fucking with us again. Oh god, what the fuck are those sounds? And why do we have to keep going in the floors? I mean, why can't we just go out of this place? There's something over here. Oh, body roll. Okay. I'm gonna piss myself from this game, man. Ugh, god damn it, it's so terrifying. I thought this silver's couldn't smell any worse. Hundreds of bodies crammed into a room, thousands of flies. Is this the priest's way out? A fast for flies. Feast for flies. Probably, I don't know. Okay, well, we can't go in there. Okay, we still have. Okay, so it's good that I figured out how to get fast through that guy. Dying two times. Your objective? Reach the ground floor of the main ward. Okay, we don't have to follow the block anymore, I mean. This other thing anymore. Guess not. Okay, oh. Okay, I guess now we're free to go. I don't know what that is, but... Oh fucking god, it's gonna... It's gonna be a jump scare, bro. Nah, he's dying. back here. Hey man. Come on, say something to me. I know it's not your best day, but please talk to me. Thinking I'm gonna have to run back here sometime. Okay, note self, not going into this room. It's got no shit in it. About that last guy, it was just standing there. Oh fuck, what's that? What the fuck is that, man? Be worried. Oh, I think there's something over here. Diaries. Thank you. Okay, we have to find the reach the ground floor of the main ground. Okay. I think we have to go across here, guys. Hope you're liking me being getting high. But Jesus scared out of me. Of course it's gonna be closed. And yeah, of course we have to go through that guy. I mean, the one who was banging on the door like it was fucking Merry Christmas. Okay. Will you stop that? We have to go through that, obviously. I mean, am I helping myself getting killed? You'll find out after the commercials, Justin. Well, we gotta do this. What the fuck? What? Where do I go now? So many freaking doors, man. Oh, let's check out here. No, of course not. Let's check out here. Of course not. Well, let's check out over there. And die. Probably I'm gonna die. Some machete guy is gonna run into me again. Okay, guess not. Wow, they drink a lot, don't they? Energy drinks or something. Oh fucking god. Well, wait for your jump scare, I guess. Confidential? I don't think so. What the fuck is this? Man, you got the right? You got the riggedy red, son. Okay, do we have to find the key for this room? Okay, we're going out of battery soon. We have to go. Hey yo, would you please open the door? Chase after me maybe? I don't know. Oh fucking god, I'm so blind. Sorry guys, I'm gonna edit this out. I'm gonna try. Not bother you with this shit.
Here, buddy.
Oh, what the fuck, man?
Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you?
Fucking lie.
His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Healthier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times.
Why? Why is this happening? I mean, it's going worse and worse every fucking time. I mean, a guy injects us with things we don't know what the fuck they are.
You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You wanna head out?
You're gonna push me on.
Take a stroll. Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way.
Why don't I talk at all? God damn, this guy's ready.
Any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of looking downstairs.
yeah, the here we are. Very interesting.
Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, oh, movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk.
Oh, I'm gonna get the camera on me.
You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I know, I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. When people get scared, he doesn't like to turn to God as anything else.
Oh, God, no,
God
no,
died
no.
with the gold standard. Oh, we're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob
just kill me,
Paul
please.
To pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for.
Faith?
To make you believe.
Oh, God, no.
You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb.
Oh, my fingers? Seriously? Oh, God.
There.
Oh, fuck.
Better now, right? Here's an OG here. We made the consumer
for
production. This thing is gonna sell itself.
Okay, I guess not all of them. Oh God. Come on. Oh God. Okay, why do I have to reach for the camera? I mean, okay, I guess my camera fingers are on. What the fuck, man? Oh, let's throw out the way we came, huh? I mean, that's smart.
I'm not a patient. I'm an executive, just like him. Like Trager. He got the gene and he's still alive. Filled with Wernicke's nightmares. He worked too well. They couldn't control it. And you can't control it. Nobody! He'll find you. He'll kill you. He's coming now. Trager! Trager!
Oh, you're a ghost.
Bye, bitch. Elevator needs a key. You should have told me that earlier, fucker. Okay. Now I guess we fall in the blood again. So smart. God damn it. Why does it have to go so wrong? Yep. Lost two fucking fingers now. I mean, it could have gone even worse, but you know.
Let's teach you the seven habits of highly eviscerated people.
Okay. Where to now? I don't know where the fuck I'm going, but Where do I hide, man? Oh fuck, nigga, fuck you, man.
I'm a close. That's who I am.
It is not human. Okay, we, I think we're gonna try to go through there. Just another bit. Till we make sure that he leaves. Yeah, he's out of here. Okay, so. It's not even funny.
Yeah.
should have cut his feet first.
Shoulda, woulda, coulda. Bitch. One, two, three. Life all day. I have no idea where the fuck that is. Where the fuck are you? Okay, there you are. It's your shot. Okay, let's make a run for it.
I need you to be working with me here, buddy.
Yeah.
I should have cut his feet first.
Okay, come on.
Let's teach you the 7 habits of highly eviscerated people.
Let me sell you the green!
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, mate. Leave me alone, why don't you? I mean, fuck you. Fuck off, mate.
Somebody has to win and somebody has to lose here. I don't make the rules.
Okay, when can I fucking leave this place? Where the fuck am I? me, I win. Oh, there's cameras. That's nice. They're filming me, filming them. You're on YouTube, bitch. Yes, bitches. Okay, where the fuck am I? Okay, kinda know where I am. Probably. I can put my finger there. Nice. Oh, fuck you, shell, nigga. Jump. Go back to the toilet, I guess. Oh, god damn it. Oh, not again. Well, if you like it, then subscribe to it. Thank you very much. Oh god, please no. Does he know where I am? Come on, say your lines. You gotta say something smart so that I know that you're going to go. If you don't hear me, don't. Oh god! God Jesus, why? Oh god, come on! Oh come on, man! I'm freaking stuck in you. What is this? Bitch ass motherfucker, run! Jump for it, nigga. Oh, yeah. What the fuck? What the fuck? I'm stuck in the door out now. Of all places. Of all places to be stuck in. Yeah, of all places. Freaking buggy games. Check out where we are. Some weird place. Some weird fucking place. Okay, maybe her. I think we're gonna go. Yeah. Let's just not hide. Bye-bye.
I'm not giving up on you!
Oh, fucking hell. Seriously, man. Seriously. Yeah. Suck on that. Okay, what do we do now? I mean, can't we get his scissors? That we're not going to have to deal with him anymore. Kick him in the butt. Okay, guess not. How to make Trager juice? Step one, squeeze. Are you really gonna make a joke? Death of Trager. Okay, Trager is dead now. Is the world at peace? Or is it not? Is there going to be any more of these fuckers going to try to chase me? Probably yes. Okay, let's get our last battery in. I'm gonna try to use less batteries as we can, as less as we can. And one question, how the fuck did he go on the lower level from out of nowhere? Because he has keys for everything, you know. You never know these days. Okay. Reach the ground floor of the Mayward. Okay. Okay, so. Guess we're on the right. We're not on the right path. Going down. Down. Okay, so the ground floor was where the exit was, I think. Oh, look at me, I have batteries. How convenient. How conveniente, motherfucker. Okay, what a nice little room. Hope no one gets in. Because I'm going to have to. I can run again. And we all know how fun that is. I mean, running around from all of this. Okay, come on, give me another battery, why don't you? Why you gotta be so stingy? Nice computer. They're all the same. Okay, we don't have to use the door, I guess. The door's closed. How do we? Oh, just kidding, with you. Okay, please, no jump scares, no shit like that. Okay, can we? No. Okay, we have nowhere to hide.
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others.
Those old fella.
Meet me outside. We're close now.
Man, father, Martin, outside. So we have to go out. I've been playing this game for a while now, so I don't know what to expect. I'm expecting batteries soon, but not to be. What the fuck? Oh, camera and batteries, I mean, who the fuck puts that there? And who the fuck burns arms, I mean. Okay, so everything is in the fog, I guess. Because of the burning arms. Okay, let's check out over here, I guess. What the fuck is that? Silas, nicely. Human energy resources. Yeah, nice pictures, nice guys. Probably worse people, but bad people, but. Who knows, maybe they were good people who got misled. Okay, there is a lot of locker rooms in here, which means hiding yet again. Oh, confidential, not anymore. Okay, I think we found two documents now, or three. Three documents. Project Statics Report. Rick Trager. By Richard. This patient also unfortunately didn't make it. I tried my best, but I'm just a doctor, not a miracle worker. And I'm pretty new at this whole doctor thing. Okay, he's not a real doctor. Fuck. Okay, the sound that it makes every time I'm that guy every time I'm exiting something, some documentary. Okay, so we have two batteries. I mean, we have the maximum of 10, but it's never used. What's the point of having 10 batteries? It's a stockage of 10 batteries if you can't even use it. Okay, so I guess that's our only escape. Okay, let's go here. The big guy's probably near. Let's just close it for safekeeping. Oh, batteries. Nice. So now we have 3 batteries. Yeah, we're improving. Yeah, right. Game could go anywhere other than this. I think we're almost at the end of the game, I probably think so. Most probably. Who knows? Okay, I guess I'm not going to. There's a big flame over there. Maybe we have a place. Nope. Nope. I guess it was just rock battery. Okay, what about here? No. Okay, yes. Guess that was just for the batteries. Oh! We can do this. And now we have to find our way out of here.
Oh god. I had to burn it. All of it. Murkoff took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get out. If you want to live, you can get out from the kitchen.
Also, I think this guy's David. I'm not the only victim here, not by a long shot. I watch a man wait to burn to death. The most painful death imaginable. Rather than stay in this place. No. Okay, he said it was lost here. Or lost here. I don't know. Yes or not lost here. I think that guy should be gone. Okay, come on. Oh, I died. Oh, guess there's some kind of sane people I saw to assume. Just looking for batteries here. Just kidding. Maybe I wasn't, I don't know. Well, I mean, that guy should have. I guess he knows he's not gonna keep his sanity. So he decided to just die. I don't know what to say. Maybe that's the best way to go after being abused for so long. Not through here. Okay, let's just check out that place. I mean, there was a place over there. So maybe there's something. Maybe there's nothing, who knows. The thing is, if we find more batteries now, that means the story will continue probably. A bunch of dead guys. Okay, well. Maybe there's documentary somewhere here. Okay, I think there's something over here that could interest us. Let's just. Okay. Nope, nothing. Well, I guess we don't have to go through here. My mistake. Not gonna edit that, maybe. Yeah. I hope I get famous someday. Maybe because of this clip. Maybe because of other clips. Videos, so to speak. The thing is that I found out myself about other people. There is no water in the system. You must first turn 2 valves. Of course, we have to turn 2 valves yet again. I mean, The game's fun, all I know. But it just does this thing over and over again. Okay. Hi there. It's you again. Yeah, what the fuck? Did he run off to? I can't really hear him. Okay. Bye bye. Okay, so we found out, a pulse. What the fuck is on it?
No complaining now. We have to wash every little part.
Why is it they all look the same? I mean, it was the game maker, I mean. Like, oh, why not fucking make them look all the same? I mean, they're just homicidal psycho maniacs. Okay, hi there. Yet again, we meet. Okay, so we found the first elf. I was guessing it was gonna be where he was going to towards. Now we have to find the other valve. I'm gonna try and skip the most of the parts. Oh, it's mostly like it, so it doesn't bore you to death. Yeah, the thing I was gonna talk about is, I don't know, the more I look at myself, the more I search around my own mind, my own sanity, the more that I find that I'm not that sane. Blank tell anyone is insane, but most of us are not. Most probably everyone is insane, 100% sane, you know. But okay, fuck. But you know, it was the fun in being totally sane. I mean, there's gotta be a little bit fun in this life, you know. If you're thinking you're perfectly sane, perfectly normal, and I don't know, great in every aspect, good for you. Because you're living in some sort of illusion, I guess. Or maybe the people around you are making you living that illusion. You know? Okay, the battery's gonna run out again. Just keep an eye on it from a distance. And when we get the chance, we're going in. Outside and I'm searching for batteries. So fun, right? Is he gonna go in here? Yeah, he's gonna go in here. Cause I'm gonna freaking, you know, turn on the valve. He's gonna check that out. Of course. Obviously. He knows what's going on anywhere. Are you coming in here or not? Yes, he's not. We're going back, I think. If I'm, yeah, this was the place. Oh, cool. Uh-huh. Yeah, now I know why we're doing this. We have to get the water on, so, you know, he was wanting to burn the whole place down. Needed to go to the kitchen, as he said. And okay, why? Okay, I was mistaken that you were sane. Okay, so he closed the door. Interesting, thank you. Okay, what the fuck did I just write down? Fingers. I've said it before, but fuck this place. I've still got those fingers left. Yeah. I don't know. You don't have any documents. Okay, come on, man. I'm asking this big question to myself right now. If you were in this place, in this position, or I don't know, trying to get out of here, I don't know for what reason, maybe you're dragged into this, and you're trying to get out. You're at the point where you were most probably almost out of there, and managed to get out. Would you still be sane? I mean, you've dealt with the situation almost like this guy. Some non-interesting stuff. And I don't know why I did try. I try to read this stuff every time, but what's the point? I mean, we're gonna learn something from the game, but we're not for that kind of experience here, are we? I guess this door's not opened. get pushed up by that thing, I think we got this. Okay, he's with me, but... Oh, no. I guess we have to use our last battery for this. Wait. We'll just... Maybe we have a key in here. Yeah, maybe that's it. I'm such an idiot. Yeah, no. Picked up a battery. Yeah, of course, I mean... Okay, what the fuck. Of course, we are picking up batteries at the... And at the exit. I was gonna say entrance. Oh, let's just check it out around here. I mean, maybe we are gonna find a key or something. I don't know. Guess this is the elevator that I broke. Okay, guess we could try to cross here. What's in here? Another battery. Yeah, just what we needed. We don't need. Oh, what the fuck, man? I mean. Game, why are you doing this to me? I mean, why would you? Maintenance shit. Okay, the key to the maintenance shit. Oh god! What the fuck is that? Did you guys just see that? Oh god. Hi there. What the fuck is this place now? Confidential! How are you alive? I don't know, man. I mean, I'm alive. I'm struggling, but... Okay. I guess maybe the lights scares the beast. Okay, I guess we're not supposed to be adults here. Okay, running. Oh, why? What the fuck is that? Did you... Oh, but Jesus fucking Christ. Going back. Okay, come on. Come on now, baby. Open for me. Shut that door. Did you guys just see that? It wasn't human. I could tell you that. I'm probably not gonna be able to. Oh god! Fucking back. What the fuck is this noise, man? We have to do this for me? Okay, what the fuck is here? Nothing. Why would you? Let's change the battery. I mean, we're gonna need it. How the fuck do we... get that past him. Notes. The thing in the dark. God help me, I think I've seen the walker. Yeah, so that's most probably why everybody else is not going outside. Where is the father? Okay, I'm gonna meet that thing over here probably. Jump! Jump, nigga. Okay. Yes, we're dumb as fuck. The thing. Okay, I guess maybe it's not aggressive, but everyone else is saying that it is. Maybe it's normal. He wants to chill out like everyone else. Who knows? You know, man. I mean, did you see it right now? I mean, it was chilling out the fence or at the roof of that place. why did you not jump, man?
Yeah.
Could have made that jump, I mean. Chilling over there. Like, dead chilling. Prison. Okay, I guess. Prison block. Guess, was this a prison or?
Leave me.
A madhouse. Put the foot. Okay, I'm leaving you right now. Not gonna bother you or anything. Just if you could tell me where I have to go. Would be rather nice. Okay, guess here as well. So. No good. I mean, is there anyone who would like to get out of here? Okay, so what the fuck am I doing? This one. Missed this passage. Okay. That was a long time. I'm guessing I have to go towards it. Understand why it gave me so little batteries. I got two out of there. Okay, what the fuck? Okay, I have to use the light in some way. We have 0 batteries and 0% of surviving this. Okay, guess I have to go over here. Maybe. Yeah, I think it's also. Use the battery so you know you're going to death. Yeah. It's not like this. Okay. Wait. Almost dead there. Okay. Okay. Yeah, jump. was dead. I mean, you just have to follow. I mean, why didn't you just do that? Please wait a bit. Because I'm hating this sound we're getting. And one question, how the fuck would these guys teleport everywhere I go? Like you, they know where I'm going. Oh. Oh god, why? Why me? Come on. No, you can't outrun me. Ah, bitch. It's closed. And we have no freaking battery whatsoever. What the fuck are you writing? What the fuck am I writing? It's a bigger question. Wait. Don't drink the water. So much blood in the water. I can smell it. Like putting a penny in your mouth when you're like a kid. Making more sense. Making prosthetic. Yeah, stupid ass. Yeah, some stupid shit like when you were making points at when you were little. I don't know. That's a possible. Do with the blood. Special. Batteries, of course. Sometimes, man, sometimes. Yep, so where's the fucking father? Yeah, Father Mark.
You're beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. Salvation is at hand.
Okay. Didn't hear a word, but yeah. It's been a long recording, so hope you guys like it, like, subscribe and share. Yeah, bye.